4-4 in this Public C State Championship. Woodbridge Township, Governor Livingston putting on an epic performance here in front of a large assembled crowd of spectators and hockey faithful here inside the Rock. Governor Livingston will send it in off the padding. Golgany has had a couple of outstanding saves in overtime, including when he was without his stick at one point after a collision ensued in front of the net. There's a deflection and a goal! And Governor Livingston are your 2023 Public C State Champions! The shot was taken by Jeremy Sixtius, number two. And if that is truly his goal, what a way to pick up your first goal of the season. As he rode his stick like a horse into the promised land. Just seconds into the start of the fourth overtime, the number one seed in the bracket will repeat as state champions in Public C on a goal Governor by Livingston, Jeremy Sixtius. Caro getting the assist. He finished with a goal and assist in the game. Lochtel getting the assist as well. And Governor Livingston outshot Woodbridge Township 52-36. And they finished this epic marathon of a state championship final with a 5-4 win. Woodbridge Township suffers a heartbreaking defeat, and that is their first loss and only loss of the season. They will finish an outstanding season 19-1-1. And Governor Livingston atop the hockey mountain again in the Garden State. They will finish their season 16-5-4. These two teams will meet at center ice for the handshake afterwards. Scott Kappen made a couple of outstanding saves for Governor Livingston to keep this game level in so many of those overtime periods. He finishes with 32 saves in the game. Governor Livingston, 52 shots on goal in this one. 47 saves in a losing effort for Hunter Golgany, who was sensational himself. And the celebration will be on here today for Governor Livingston and their huge student section that made the trip and sat through so much hockey here today. This game started at 11 and ended just before 2 p.m. As the trophy presentation about to start here at center ice. As the sounds of Freddie Mercury start to fill throughout the arena. 5-4, the victory for Governor Livingston. Again, what an epic game, a legendary contest that was finished in the fourth overtime of hockey. Seven periods of action in the longest championship game in New Jersey hockey history. This game ends again with a goal scored in the opening seconds of the fourth overtime period. As the trophy presented and the celebration starts, congratulations to the Governor Livingston Highlanders, your 2023 Public C State Champs. So that will do it for our broadcast coverage of this marathon game. in game number one of five championship finals here at the Prudential Center. We'll be coming up next with our broadcast coverage of the New Jersey Girls State Final between Kingcree and Morristown Baird. That'll be coming up next, as you can find that broadcast on its appropriate game link. So for my cameraman and producer, Josh Noble, I'm Dan Long. Thanks for joining us for a part of hockey history here in New Jersey. Governor Livingston in four overtimes wins 5-4. Take care, everybody.